that. I hold on to that. I love saying it over and over. It's Jehovah Jireh. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. Oh, you gotta give him praise for that one. You gotta give him praise for that. He is your provider. We will never go hungry. We never go cold. He said he will never leave nor forsake us. We will always have him by our side. He is our provider. His word declares that if the birds of the air have food to eat, if the birds in the air have food to eat, how much more? How much more will he take care of his children? How much more will he take care of us? How much more will he provide for us? He provides for the birds of the air. But yet we worry and we stress. This morning, let's just refocus all our attention to God. Put it back in the center, because he is our provision. He is our everlasting water. He is everything to us. Everything that we will ever need in this life is through God. Father God, we pray this morning, Lord. We pray, Father God, and we just want to say thank you, Lord. We want to say thank you that we will never go hungry, that we will never go cold, Father God, that you will always provide a shirt on my back, shoes on my feet, food on my plate, breath in my lungs. We want to praise you and honor you and lift you up, because you are worthy of all praise, Father God. You are worthy of all praise, Father God. We thank you this morning. Lord, we declare this morning, Lord, that you are awesome in this place. That there is none like you, Father. And if we need anything, Lord, you said to call upon the name. Call upon the name. And this morning we call upon you, Jesus. We need you in this place. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Lord. Fill this place, Holy Spirit. Fill this place. We declare you are awesome, Lord. We hope so, my God.
Hide me from the rain.
Somebody declare, my God is awesome.
My God.